I see you standing here with your son.